great attitude. He said they just learned it and started doing it. I was like, that's awesome, man. Thank you so much. Help selling my records. That's awesome. He's a great friend and one of the funniest people I've ever known. Just really funny guy. If you ever get a chance, talk to him. Lay your weary head down, dry your tired eyes, and lay your weary head down and rock a bite. Children of the stars in the Hollywood Hills and the Lullaby. Her parents threw big parties, you know, everyone was there. They hung out with folks like Dennis Hopper and Bob Seger and Sonny and Cher. Still sitting down this bar on the Fairfax, and from the stage I can tell that she can't let go and she can't relax. Just before she hangs her head to cry, I sing to her a lullaby. I sing, everything's gonna be alright. Rockabye. And everything's gonna be alright. Why don't you rockabye? Rockabye, rockabye. She still lives with her mom outside the city. I'm down that street about a half a mile. And all her friends tell her that she's so pretty. And she'd be a whole lot prettier, you know, if she'd smile once in a while. But you know, even her smile, it looks just like a frown. Seen her share of devils in this angel town. And everything's gonna be alright. Rockabye, yeah, rockabye. And everything's gonna be alright. Why don't you rockabye? So sure about this place. It's hard to play a gig in La La Land and keep a straight face. Seems like everybody's got a plan. A better man. It's kind of like Nashville with a tan. Everything's gonna be alright. Some rockabye, rockabye. Everything's gonna be be alright, and as long as you try to rock a bye. So much for coming, especially on the school night.